Hey everyone, how's it going? Here's a little wrap around on the big stuff in boxing this morning. Here's Floyd Mayweather's grandson. I don't know if he's a year and a half, but look at him. Head movement, moving his legs, moving his shoulders, hands up, doing everything right at a very young age. This kid's going to be a superstar. It's Money Yaya's son. The father's a famous rapper, but Mayweather's grandson, look at him go, letting his hands go. So this video is all over the place. It's off Floyd Mayweather's social media. Also, you have to see this. I posted this yesterday. Wilder apologizes to Alanis for knocking him out. Video has over 350,000 views. It was trending top 30 in all of YouTube. Not in sports, but in all of YouTube. Top 30. And what's so amazing to me is, so we see Alanis in the lobby. Malik Scott, Deontay's coach, invites him to come upstairs. Now, Alanis is upset. Obviously, he just lost a knockout. And everything that comes with emotions, like he wanted to win. He was hoping on winning. And after his conversation with Deontay, his face lit up. He felt better. Deontay made him feel good about himself and gave him new energy and, you know, apologized to him, like I said. So you have to watch the video if you didn't see it. Must see TV. Deontay Wilder, very powerful in the ring and powerful out of the ring. Very few people could do both. Most people could be, like, really powerful outside the ring but can't be powerful inside the ring. Or they could be powerful in the ring, but outside the ring, they don't have that effect on others. So props to Deontay Wilder. Clarissa Shields, congratulations to her. She's the first fighter in history to be undisputed in three different divisions. She's also the first fighter ever win three divisions in just 10 fights. Two gold medals. She's making history outside. Like I told you guys many, many times, she is the GOAT. She's the greatest woman boxer of all time. So she posts this. Why is this trending on TikTok? And did he put something on the towel and wipe my back with it? This video is crazy. So someone reassures her, hey, the cut man for the other team is a good dude. He was just wiping the sweat off your back. He's just a really nice person. So Clarissa was a little alarmed when she saw it. Like, why is he doing it? Next time, if you don't know the person, just ask permission. Don't just rub their back with something. Leonard Ellerby says, in my opinion, if given another opportunity, working with Breadman, Caleb Plant beats Canelo 100. And Eddie Reynoso responds to that by saying, good joke. Caleb Plant, over the weekend, shocked the world by knocking out Darrell. Even people who thought he was going to win, no one picked by knockout. So he has a new coach, Breadman, Steven Edwards, and Leonard Ellerby says he beats Canelo. Eddie Reynoso disagrees. Now, speaking of Canelo, obviously the one fight we want to see is him and David Benavidez. So Caleb Plant says, fat boy can't F with me. And Benavidez responds, this fat boy will knock your weak behind out worse than Canelo, sweetheart, Plant. So definitely a fight we want to see. I know Boo Boo called out Caleb. He told me that he would knock Caleb out. Other big fights for Caleb Plant, there's Charlo. He got into it with Jermell. So definitely interesting to follow. But I wouldn't mind the Benavidez fight. I think the attraction and the tension would be something else. So someone comments to Clarissa Shields and says, I agree. Look at the difference in their abilities. Shields is just like Floyd Mayweather with that accuracy and precision. She couldn't miss Marshall. And Clarissa says, yes. So Conor McGregor responds to this. A fan gives Clarissa Shields credit, and Conor McGregor says that he ends Floyd Mayweather. So this is what the fan tells Clarissa. I agree. Look at the difference in their abilities. Shield is just like Mayweather with that accuracy and precision. She couldn't miss Savannah Marshall. And Conor McGregor says to Clarissa, you have way more venom than Floyd Mayweather. I beat Floyd Mayweather if we rematch. Untold truth. It was me who carried Floyd. As Floyd says, he carried Conor for 10 rounds. He said, I carried him the early rounds, playing pity-patty. Every single shot I threw early landed. From body to head, I was playing ping pong. I come out full force. And today, I end Floyd Mayweather. So let's see. I mean, Mayweather's talking about fighting maybe Nate Diaz. Conor may be fighting Nate Diaz in boxing. Maybe it's Conor and Broner. Maybe it's Conor and Jake Paul. Maybe it's Mayweather and Broner. Maybe it's Mayweather and Jake Paul. So a lot of mixed matches over here. So there you have it. A little headlines this morning in the world of boxing. Stay tuned. Full coverage today right here on ES News. Eli Sekbak reporting.
I'm Eli Sekbak. Eli Sekbak reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.